English speaking practice. Dialogue 1. Meeting for the first time.
初次见面.
Hello.
你好.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
你好吗?
How are you? How are you?
I'm good. You?
我很好。你呢?
I'm good. You? I'm good. You?
Good. Can you speak English?
很好。你会说英语吗?
Good. Can you speak English? Good. Can you speak English?
I can speak a little English. Are you British?
我会说一点英语。你是英国人吗?
I can speak a little English. Are you British? I can speak a little English. Are you British?
No, I'm American.
不，我是美国人.
No, I'm American. No, I'm American.
Where are you from?
你来自哪里?
Where are you from? Where are you from?
I'm from California.
我来自加利福尼亚.
I'm from California. I'm from California.
That's cool. I've always wanted to visit California.
太棒了，我一直想去加利福尼亚.
That's cool. I've always wanted to visit California. That's cool. I've always wanted to visit California.
You should. It's a beautiful place. Where are you from?
你应该去。那是一个美丽的地方。你来自哪里?
You should. It's a beautiful place. Where are you from? You should. It's a beautiful place. Where are you from?
I'm from China. Have you ever been there?
我来自中国。你去过那里吗?
I'm from China. Have you ever been there? I'm from China. Have you ever been there?
No, I haven't. I'd love to visit someday.
不，我没去过。我很乐意有一天拜访。
No, I haven't. I'd love to visit someday. No, I haven't. I'd love to visit someday.
You should. There are many interesting places to see.
你应该去，有很多有趣的地方可参观.
You should. There are many interesting places to see. You should. There are many interesting places to see.
I'd like that. What's your favorite place in China?
我很想去。你最喜欢中国哪里?
I'd like that. What's your favorite place in China? I'd like that. What's your favorite place in China?
I love Beijing. It's full of history and culture.
我喜欢北京，它充满了历史和文化.
I love Beijing. It's full of history and culture. I love Beijing. It's full of history and culture.
That sounds amazing. Do you live in Beijing now?
听起来很棒。 你现在住在北京吗？
That sounds amazing. Do you live in Beijing now? That sounds amazing. Do you live in Beijing now?
No, I live in Shanghai now. It's very modern and exciting.
不，我现在住在上海，那里非常现代和令人兴奋。
No, I live in Shanghai now. It's very modern and exciting. No, I live in Shanghai now. It's very modern and exciting.
I've heard great things about Shanghai. It must be nice.
我听说过上海很多好事，它一定很棒。
I've heard great things about Shanghai. It must be nice. I've heard great things about Shanghai. It must be nice.
Yes, it is. It's a great city to live in.
是的，它是个很适合居住的城市。
Yes, it is. It's a great city to live in. Yes, it is. It's a great city to live in.
It was nice talking to you.
很高兴和你聊天。
It was nice talking to you. It was nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you too. Have a great day.
也很高兴和你聊天，祝你有美好的一天。
Nice talking to you too. Have a great day. Nice talking to you too. Have a great day. English speaking practice. Dialogue 2. It's time to get up.
该起床了。
It's time to get up. Rise and shine, you sleepyhead.
该起床了。快起床精神起来，你这个瞌睡虫。
It's time to get up. Rise and shine, you sleepyhead. It's time to get up. Rise and shine, you sleepyhead.
I can't keep my eyes open. I want to sleep just 5 more minutes.
我眼睛都睁不开，我想只再睡五分钟。
I can't keep my eyes open.I want to sleep just 5 more minutes. I can't keep my eyes open. I want to sleep just 5 more minutes.
Hurry up, or you will be late. I count to 3, come on.
快点，不然你就迟到了。我数到 3, 快点。
Hurry up, or you will be late. I count to 3, come on.Hurry up, or you will be late. I count to 3, come on.
You don't have to wake me up, I'm already awake.
你不用叫醒我，我已经醒了。
You don't have to wake me up, I'm already awake. You don't have to wake me up, I'm already awake.
If you don't get up right away, I'll tickle you.
如果你不马上起床，我就挠你痒痒。
If you don't get up right away, I'll tickle you. If you don't get up right away, I'll tickle you.
Okay, I'm up. Early start makes easy stages.
好的，我起来了。早点开始，一路从容。
Okay, I'm up. Early start makes easy stages.Okay, I'm up. Early start makes easy stages.
Did you stay up too late last night? Don't be a night owl.
昨晚睡得太晚了吧？不要做夜猫子。
Did you stay up too late last night? Don't be a night owl. Did you stay up too late last night? Don't be a night owl.
You are right. The early bird gets the worm.
你说的对， 早起的鸟儿有虫吃。
You are right. The early bird gets the worm. You are right. The early bird gets the worm.
Do you want some breakfast?
你想吃早餐吗？
Do you want some breakfast? Do you want some breakfast?
Yes, I'm starving. My stomach is rumbling.
是的，我很饿，肚子咕噜噜叫。
Yes, I'm starving. My stomach is rumbling. Yes, I'm starving. My stomach is rumbling.
What would you like to eat?
你想吃什么?
What would you like to eat? What would you like to eat?
I'd like some toast and eggs.
我想要一些烤面包和鸡蛋。
I'd like some toast and eggs. I'd like some toast and eggs.
Okay.I'll make it for you.
好的，我会为你做的。
Okay, I'll make it for you. Okay, I'll make it for you.
Thanks. You're the best.
谢谢，你是最棒的。
Thanks. You're the best. Thanks. You're the best.
You're welcome. Do you have everything ready for school?
不客气，你准备好上学所需的一切了吗？
You're welcome. Do you have everything ready for school? You're welcome. Do you have everything ready for school?
Yes, I packed my bag last night. It's always good to be prepared.
是的，我昨晚收拾了我的包，有准备总是好的。
Yes, I packed my bag last night. It's always good to be prepared. Yes, I packed my bag last night. It's always good to be prepared.
Good job. Now eat your breakfast quickly.
干得好，现在快点吃早餐吧。
Good job. Now eat your breakfast quickly. Good job. Now eat your breakfast quickly.
I will. Do we have time to walk to school?
我会的。我们有时间步行去学校吗？
I will. Do we have time to walk to school? I will.Do we have time to walk to school?
Yes, we have, if we leave in 10 minutes.
是的，我们有，如果我们十分钟内出发的话。
Yes, we have, if we leave in 10 minutes. Yes, we have, if we leave in 10 minutes.
Great! Walking is good exercise.
好了，散步是很好的锻炼。
Great. Walking is good exercise. Great. Walking is good exercise.
Yes, it is. Let's have a great day today.
是的，让我们今天过得愉快。
Yes, it is.Let's have a great day today. Yes, it is. Let's have a great day today.
We will. Thanks for waking me up.
我们会的。谢谢你叫醒我。
We will. Thanks for waking me up. We will. Thanks for waking me up.
Dialogue 3.What book are you reading?
你在读什么书?
Excuse me, do you have a moment?
打扰一下，你有时间吗？
Excuse me, do you have a moment? Excuse me, do you have a moment?
Of course, how can I help you?
当然，我如何能帮到你？
Of course, how can I help you? Of course, how can I help you?
May I know your name?
我可以知道你的名字吗？
May I know your name? May I know your name?
Sure, my name is Jenny. What's your name?
当然，我叫珍妮。您的名字是什么？
Sure, my name is Jenny. What's your name?Sure, my name is Jenny. What's your name?
Nice to meet you, Jenny. I'm Eric.
很高兴认识您，珍妮。我是艾瑞克。
Nice to meet you, Jenny. I'm Eric. Nice to meet you, Jenny. I'm Eric.
Nice to meet you too, Eric.You speak English very well.
我也很高兴认识您，艾瑞克。您的英语说得很好。
Nice to meet you too, Eric. You speak English very well. Nice to meet you too, Eric. You speak English very well.
Thank you for saying that. I've been practicing a lot.
谢谢您这么说，我练习了很多。
Thank you for saying that. I've been practicing a lot. Thank you for saying that. I've been practicing a lot.
It definitely shows. By the way, do you know what time it is?
这确实表明了这一点。顺便问一下，您知道几点了吗？
It definitely shows. By the way, do you know what time it is? It definitely shows. By the way, do you know what time it is?
Let me check for you. It's 7:15 right now.
让我帮您查一下，现在是七点十五分。
Let me check for you.It's 7:15 right now. Let me check for you. It's 7:15 right now.
Sorry, I didn't hear you clearly. Could you repeat that?
抱歉，我没听清楚。您能再说一遍吗？
Sorry, I didn't hear you clearly. Could you repeat that? Sorry.I didn't hear you clearly. Could you repeat that?
No problem. I said it's a quarter past seven in the morning.
没问题。我说它是早上七点一刻。
No problem. I said it's a quarter past seven in the morning. No problem. I said it's a quarter past seven in the morning.
Thanks for letting me know. Do you have any plans for this morning?
谢谢您告诉我。您今天早上有任何计划吗？
Thanks for letting me know. Do you have any plans for this morning? Thanks for letting me know. Do you have any plans for this morning?
I have a meeting at 8 o'clock. How about you?
我八点有个会议，您呢？
I have a meeting at 8 o'clock. How about you? I have a meeting at 8 o'clock. How about you?
I'm just going to grab some coffee and read a book.
我要去喝杯咖啡，看看书。
I'm just going to grab some coffee and read a book. I'm just going to grab some coffee and read a book.
That sounds relaxing. What book are you reading?
听起来很放松。你在读什么书？
That sounds relaxing. What book are you reading? That sounds relaxing. What book are you reading?
I'm reading To Kill a Mockingbird. Have you read it?
我在读《杀死一只知更鸟》。你读过吗？
I'm reading To Kill a Mockingbird. Have you read it? I'm reading To Kill a Mockingbird. Have you read it?
Yes, I have. It's a great book. What do you think of it so far?
是的，我读过。这是一本很棒的书。到目前为止，你觉得怎么样？
Yes, I have. It's a great book. What do you think of it so far? Yes, I have. It's a great book. What do you think of it so far?
I'm really enjoying it. The characters are so interesting.
我真的很享受，角色非常有趣。
I'm really enjoying it. The characters are so interesting. I'm really enjoying it. The characters are so interesting.
I agree. The story is very powerful too.
我同意，故事也很有感染力。
I agree. The story is very powerful too. I agree. The story is very powerful too.
Absolutely. I can't wait to see how it ends.
当然，我迫不及待地想看结局。
Absolutely. I can't wait to see how it ends. Absolutely. I can't wait to see how it ends.
I won't spoil it for you then. Enjoy your reading.
那我就不剧透了。祝你阅读愉快。
I won't spoil it for you then. Enjoy your reading. I won't spoil it for you then. Enjoy your reading.
Dialogue 4. Go shopping with a friend.
和朋友购物。
Eric, what are you planning to do today?
艾瑞克，你今天打算做什么？
Eric, what are you planning to do today? Eric, what are you planning to do today?
I want to go shopping later. I need to buy something.
我待会儿要去购物，我需要买点东西。
I want to go shopping later. I need to buy something.I want to go shopping later. I need to buy something.
Me too. Would you like to go with me?
我也是。你愿意和我一起去吗？
Me too. Would you like to go with me? Me too. Would you like to go with me?
Yeah, let's go together.
好，我们一起去吧。
Yeah, let's go together. Yeah, let's go together.
Do you want to go now or later?
你想现在去还是待会儿去？
Do you want to go now or later? Do you want to go now or later?
It'll be better to go now.
最好现在去。
It'll be better to go now. It'll be better to go now.
Shall we drive there?
我们开车去吗?
Shall we drive there? Shall we drive there?
We'd better walk there and get some exercise along the way.
我们最好步行去，沿途锻炼一下。
We'd better walk there and get some exercise along the way. We'd better walk there and get some exercise along the way.
Well, it's not too far to walk.
走路也不算太远。
Well, it's not too far to walk. Well, it's not too far to walk.
Let's chat as we walk then.
那我们边走边聊吧。
Let's chat as we walk then. Let's chat as we walk then.
What do you need to buy?
你需要买什么?
What do you need to buy? What do you need to buy?
I need to get some new shoes and maybe a few shirts.
我需要买几双新鞋，也许还有几件衬衫。
I need to get some new shoes and maybe a few shirts. I need to get some new shoes and maybe a few shirts.
I'm looking for a birthday gift for my sister. Maybe some jewelry.
我在给我妹妹找生日礼物，也许是一些珠宝首饰。
I'm looking for a birthday gift for my sister. Maybe some jewelry. I'm looking for a birthday gift for my sister. Maybe some jewelry.
There's a shopping mall nearby that has a good selection of stores.
附近有一个购物中心，有很多商店可供选择。
There's a shopping mall nearby that has a good selection of stores.There's a shopping mall nearby that has a good selection of stores.
That sounds perfect. Let's head in that direction.
听起来不错，我们去那个方向吧。
That sounds perfect. Let's head in that direction. That sounds perfect. Let's head in that direction.
Have you been to the new bookstore there?
你去过那里的新书店吗?
Have you been to the new bookstore there? Have you been to the new bookstore there?
No, not yet. Is it worth a visit?
还没有。值得一去吗?
No, not yet.Is it worth a visit? No, not yet. Is it worth a visit?
Definitely. They have a great selection of books and a cozy cafe.
当然，他们有很多书可供选择，还有一家舒适的咖啡馆。
Definitely. They have a great selection of books and a cozy cafe.Definitely. They have a great selection of books and a cozy cafe.
Sounds like a nice place to relax after shopping.
听起来是个购物后放松的好地方。
Sounds like a nice place to relax after shopping. Sounds like a nice place to relax after shopping.
What's the weather forecast for today?
今天的天气预报怎么样?
What's the weather forecast for today? What's the weather forecast for today?
It should be sunny with a slight chance of showers later.
天气应该是晴的,随后略有可能会有阵雨。
It should be sunny with a slight chance of showers later.It should be sunny with a slight chance of showers later.
Good to know. I'll bring my umbrella just in case.
很高兴知道，我会带上雨伞以防万一。
Good to know. I'll bring my umbrella just in case. Good to know. I'll bring my umbrella just in case.
I hope we find everything we need today.
我希望我们今天能找到我们需要的一切。
I hope we find everything we need today. I hope we find everything we need today.
Me too. It'll be fun to shop together.
我也是，一起购物会很愉快。
Me too. It'll be fun to shop together. Me too. It'll be fun to shop together.
Absolutely. Thanks for coming along with me.
当然，谢谢你陪我一起去。
Absolutely. Thanks for coming along with me. Absolutely. Thanks for coming along with me.
Anytime. Let's make it a productive shopping trip.
随时都可以。让我们让这次购物之旅富有成效吧。
Anytime. Let's make it a productive shopping trip. Anytime. Let's make it a productive shopping trip.
English speaking practice. Dialogue 5. Ask for directions.
问路。
Excuse me, sir.I'm afraid I got lost. Are you familiar with this area?
对不起，先生，我恐怕迷路了。你熟悉这片区域吗？
Excuse me, sir. I'm afraid I got lost. Are you familiar with this area? Excuse me, sir. I'm afraid I got lost. Are you familiar with this area?
Yes, I am. What's the problem?
是的，我熟悉。有什么问题吗？
Yes, I am. What's the problem? Yes, I am. What's the problem?
Could you tell me where the subway station is?
你能告诉我地铁站在哪儿吗？
Could you tell me where the subway station is? Could you tell me where the subway station is?
Sure. Follow this road to the end and turn right. The station is on your right.
当然可以，沿着这条路走到尽头，然后右转，车站就在你的右边。
Sure.Follow this road to the end and turn right. The station is on your right. Sure. Follow this road to the end and turn right. The station is on your right.
Thank you. How long will it take for me to walk there?
谢谢。我要走多久才能到那里？
Thank you.How long will it take for me to walk there? Thank you. How long will it take for me to walk there?
It will take about 10 minutes or so to walk there.
步行到那儿大概需要十分钟左右。
It will take about 10 minutes or so to walk there. It will take about 10 minutes or so to walk there.
Oh, that's not too far. Thank you so much.
哦，不太远，非常感谢。
Oh, that's not too far. Thank you so much. Oh, that's not too far. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Do you need any other help?
不用客气。你还需要其他帮助吗？
You're welcome. Do you need any other help? You're welcome. Do you need any other help?
Actually, yes. Is there a coffee shop near the station?
其实，是的。车站附近有咖啡店吗？
Actually, yes. Is there a coffee shop near the station? Actually, yes. Is there a coffee shop near the station?
Yes, there is a nice coffee shop right across the street from the station.
是的，车站对面就有一家不错的咖啡店。
Yes, there is a nice coffee shop.Right across the street from the station. Yes, there is a nice coffee shop right across the street from the station.
Great. I'd like to have a cup of coffee. Is it easy to find?
太好了，我想喝杯咖啡。它容易找到吗？
Great. I'd like to have a cup of coffee. Is it easy to find?Great. I'd like to have a cup of coffee. Is it easy to find?
Very easy. Just look for the big sign that says Coffee Corner.
很容易，只要找到写着咖啡角的大看板就行。
Very easy. Just look for the big sign that says Coffee Corner. Very easy.Just look for the big sign that says Coffee Corner.
Sounds perfect. Thank you again for your help.
听起来很完美，再次感谢您的帮助。
Sounds perfect. Thank you again for your help. Sounds perfect. Thank you again for your help.
No problem at all.I'm glad I could help.
没问题，我很高兴能帮上忙。
No problem at all. I'm glad I could help. No problem at all. I'm glad I could help.
Have a nice day.
祝您有美好的一天。
Have a nice day.Have a nice day.
You too. Enjoy your coffee. Safe travels.
你也是，享受你的咖啡，一路平安。
You too. Enjoy your coffee. Safe travels. You too. Enjoy your coffee. Safe travels.
The above is the entire content of this video. I hope that when you practice after class, don't be greedy for too much. But keep your feet on the ground and move forward step by step. I believe you will do better. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.